good, I'm glad. And although I won't be like delving into becoming a country artist, I know my strengths, I'll stick to my pop balance. I wish I could pull that off, but I just know I can't, I don't want to fail visually. But this is kind of familiar of what she might do, is have her band around her in a gentle semicircle, which is why my band around me in a gentle semicircle. And I really enjoy singing the song, but as a bit of a disclaimer, at the very end there is a key change which I find a little bit overwhelming for my diaphragm, so every now and then I belch. I'm just letting you know, in case you hear a roaring, ripping sound, do not be alarmed, it is me, okay? Don't worry about that. So if you remember this song, oh, I've got to introduce you to the band. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Eric, got my dog, give it up for Eric. This is Pete over here. Derek over here on the end. Just so you know, my belt just came out, and without me knowing, I had micro red in my face. So fingers crossed for the key change. I think it might be a good one tonight. If you remember this, do sing along with me, alright? This is Don't You Remember. Where?